My dear precious people of God, this is the prayers which Holy Spirit has taught me. This is how I pray all my life. This is how I, you know, pray and learn things from the Holy Spirit. So whatever I'm teaching you, whatever I'm seeing you in my online preaching or in my videos for the glory of God, it's purely taught by the Holy Spirit. I have not learned it from anyone but by Holy Spirit alone. So this is the revelation which Holy Spirit has given to me, prompted me, spoken to my spirit, spoken to me through the word, spoken to me through various dreams and visions and prophecies which has spoken to me. So this is the word which Holy Spirit has given me for you, so that you can receive it and also share it with others, release it to others. Your life from today onwards, Jesus is the only king over your life. Jesus is the only king over your relationship. Who is the king over your relationship? Who is the king over your marriage? Have you let the enemy take hold over your life? Have you let the enemy take over your marriage? Or are you, you know, opening the doors for the enemy to step into your life? Or have you let the devil take the lead in your life? Examine yourself. But I declare from today onward, Jesus is the only king over your life, over your marriage, over your finances, over your ministry, over your parents, over your siblings, over your children, over your business, over your spirit, over your body, over your soul, over your health. All that matters, only Jesus is the king over your life. He will rule. From today onward, let him rule over your life. Let him rule over your tongue. Let him rule over your body. Let him rule over your senses. Let him rule over your spiritual organs. Let him rule over your ministry. And let him rule over your ministry partners and the team who are working for you, assisting you in the work of God. Let everything be taken over by Jesus, the only king over your life. Declare him along with me that he is the only king over your life, and see how your life is going to change and how he is going to take over your life. And when you're giving these all the things into his hands and declaring him to be the king of your life, you will see his reign coming into your life in all situations. So invite him, call him to be your king over your life. Declare he to be the king over your marriage. Let he alone be the king. Let he alone be the leader of your life. Only one master. Let he be Jesus alone. God bless you all with this word. I am woman of God, Raksha from India, apostle and prophetess too. I am in the fivefold ministry. God bless you all. I love you all in Jesus' name. Amen.